In a world where networks are under constant attack, no company is safe.
Yet another major security breach.
Security operations crews must remain vigilant.
Yes, sweetie. No, I promise Daddy will be home in time for your play tonight. Look, you're my little butterfly, okay, but Daddy's gotta go. Okay.
Good afternoon, team. Updates.
Everything looks normal. I don't see any active policy violations or rogue devices.
Any malware events or outbound data exfiltration detected?
None.
Hey. Here's the shift reports. All hunky-dory.
Good work, team.
You know how long it took me to get this flash drive?
Man, the caterpillar's gonna eat you alive when he sees you.
Who cares about the delay? It has all the credentials.
I don't know. He's pretty angry. I would probably avoid to look him in the eye.
Dude, the drive?
Hey, Chief, I got all the admin creds we needed.
You're in my personal space!
Sorry. Everything you needed is right here. We have all the creds so we can get in without them even noticing.
Simmons, are we in or not?
I just established a trusted connection. We are in the house.
I set up a diversion by launching an attack on their web servers from the outside.
Keep them distracted. Find additional hosts. I want another way in if they spot us.
Why are you still standing here?
Malware is running, and we have established a command and control channel. We should be collecting credit card data within the hour.
Do it before they detect us and shut down our command and control channel.
Should be easy.
It's like taking candy from a baby.
Lancope is picking up some anomalies from our NetFlow data.
What do you see?
Our web servers are taking a hit. There's definitely some malware on our point-of-sale network.
What do you make of this, Harvey?
It looks like some hacker gained access using a valid Garrison ID. Someone basically gave this guy the keys to the front door. Fortunately, we segmented the network using TrustSec.
I have a fireside alert with more info on the malware and where it's been. It's working with ICE to remediate the threat.
Our strategy worked perfectly, thanks to George from Cisco.
Boss, we got a problem.
They're closing doors quicker than we can open them.
Ugh, I'm boxed in!
They seem to have segmented their network. We can't spread out like before.
It's like they smelled us coming.
Hey, don't look at me! Their network is protecting itself!
Our policies are holding up, Lance. The network is acting as both sensor and enforcer.
The attack is fully contained, and they didn't exfiltrate any card data.
Great job, team. It looks like with Cisco, the solutions were built into the network the whole time.
Fireside found a unique calling card in the malware, and it's listed in Cisco's threat grid sandbox. Here, look at this.
Well, if you guys excuse me, I need to make a quick phone call.
Hello?
Turns out you picked the wrong network to mess with, Caterpillar. You're headed to a very confined space, and I'm afraid it's not a cocoon. All right, folks, let's make sure that the next shift has a full forensic report of this incident. Well, I gotta get going. I got an appointment with a very hungry caterpillar.
Well, let the police take care of him, Lance.
No, not him. No, my daughter's school play. It's the very hungry caterpillar. George,
Come with me. I want to hear what Cisco's got in store for us next.
Keep the bad guys out of your personal space. Get Cisco.